for Houston. 9/10 left. A three wins the series. It's Lillard. He got the shot off.
You niggas gonna end up in a hurry.
Yo, what is going on, my BDG brothers, man? Look, y'all asked for a rec, that's what y'all gonna get, man. I made a poll 2 days ago, and I said, would y'all want to see some rec gameplay for tomorrow's vid or not? And 62% of y'all said yes, so that's what we're gonna drop today. I missed out yesterday because, honestly, I wanted to get a build vid out because, you know, LaMelo debut. It just made sense. But look, they had some shooters on their team, and I'm on my two-way shot creator, and I'm playing with randoms, right? So, I was getting a lot. Shit. Okay, we're just going to ignore that. That didn't happen. But look, I got way more than I asked for because I just wanted a good game. I probably play well. Now it's going to be the upload, but god damn. This game was something else. It was so intense, bro. I was sweating. My chakra levels was rising. Shit, I was about to open the eighth gate. I was gripping the fuck out of my controller, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, that thing was on life support. Like, y'all don't ever have those moments where it's just so intense, bro, and y'all just strangling your controller by the neck. Analogs pressed down hard as hell. Pause. But let's get back to the game, man. I'm gonna go through the first, second, and third quarters real fast. Nothing too, so I don't want to bore y'all too fast or nothing like that. So we're just gonna, you know, quickly go through a couple plays here. And look, they were doing cool, but I wasn't worried. I was like, all right, let's get some lobs. I was just doing my thing. 8 points. I got another lob. Boom. That's another. Yeah, I mean, you see it. We had a 10-point lead by the third. I'm like, all right, these dudes is not serious. They're not gonna play. I'm getting steals, telegraphed ass passes, easy passing lanes. I was like, damn, this game gonna be easy as hell. Like, you can see it, bro. But they slowly started catching up. I was still hitting my shots. Easy phase. I tried to get my team take, but honestly, I lost it because of some bullshit ass play. I didn't even get dunked on, but it went away. That's pain. I don't know why that happens, but that's just pain. Now, there's a problem with our lineup, right? The tallest dude on our team is 6'7". So the center is gonna just eat. Like, he is destroying everybody. Everybody's gone. Like, dude, we had Draymond Green when they had Shaquille O'Neal type shit, you know what I'm saying? But we use that to our advantage to get open threes, man. He's playing down, we got an easy three. Now look, the game's about to end. 41 seconds and we have a decent lead. We up by four. I mean, we ain't gotta worry about nothing. We just gotta make sure they don't come back or nothing like that. Nothing crazy happens. So I'm just trying to make a play, but I'm not gonna lie. Dudes was tripping. They get a stop. They get a stop, an easy fast break point. Now they're only down two. 67-69, I'm like, hey, hold on, tee up, because these dudes got real close without us noticing. They get a foul, that dude, that's his fourth, and I'm like, hey, yo, don't pass it to me, I have a low free throw. But what does he do? He passes it to me. I'm like, oh shit. So luckily I get rid of the ball, but the dude shoots it. I didn't want him to shoot. He still made it. Now we got a really comfortable lead. There's no way we could choke this, right? But that's when you're wrong. My dude's wide open. He bricks, but the big man secures a board, and the dude gets wide open for a three. They're back down two. Now I'm like, all right, as long as I don't get the ball and I don't get the free throws, we should be fine, because there has to be a free throw shooter on our team. And there is. Now, this dude is our best free throw shooter. He's on the line. If he makes both, we go home with a W. Misses one. Worst case scenario, they tie the game, and he misses one. Now, the second one, I'm like, yo, you got to make this. Boom, he greens it. Now, I'm telling them, no threes. No threes. So, look what happens, man. My man pulls from Uganda. And I'm like, yo, I did not expect him to shoot from that deep. They still had a couple seconds. I thought they were going to get a pass off, maybe shoot it, but just pull it from there. And I'm like, all right, I'm open the top of the key. Just pass, we can win this game. And we're back to square one. OT. Yep. Look, I'm not gonna lie. I still felt very comfortable. And to be honest, these dudes were not up to the challenge. They weren't. I felt like we could beat them. And we could. Now they get off a steal. I'm like, all right, just get this stop. Make sure to get back in transition. Get those boards and just play D. And then boom, we get a steal. We're going down. And an easy lob comes our way. 75-73. Now we're up to a 2K. Decided to be 2K and bail this dude out. Gave him an and one. And he knocked down the free throw. Now we're selling. my dude is selling. I'm like, ah, oh, shit, this is a problem. They're going to transition buckets now, too. We really thought we could win against these guys, and they're whooping us in OT right now. So I'm like, all right, we got to tee up. We got to get some plays going. I saw the dude cutting, but I wasn't able to pass it in time, so I just hesitated a bit. And luckily, we're able to get a three. It was a white, but it still went in. Now we're tied 78-78. Now, look, I was supposed to get this pass. I was wide open, clearly asking for the ball, but the back door was there, and we got an easy two again. I'm glad these dudes are actually cutting actively, because if they weren't, we would have lost this game a long time ago. But like I said, we're undersized, and our lack of rebounding is apparent. So what they do is just bully them down in the paint. We don't have enough rebounders, and it's tied again with a minute left. Now, look, this dude did not do shit the whole game, and then all of a sudden, he does some bot three-point shot, and it goes in greens. I'm like, all right, you know what? I'll take it. You know, I'll take any bucket I'll get. I don't care who it is. That dude specifically was pissing me off the whole game because he was doing bot shit. But I get a turnover, so I'm like, damn, I got to make up for that. They get an easy two, 83-83. I'm like, all right, I'm going to make up for my mistakes. Give me the ball. Let's just get back in transition. Let's get an easy bucket going. Because honestly, I'm not worried. Like I said, I feel like we can win. I dot the dude, cut in, boom. That's an easy dunk, 85-83. Now, all we got to do is get a stop, and we can win the game. Now, dude right here is just going to get bullied, and it's tough. This big man has been doing this every time. Just easy layups in the paint. We can't stop him. He's like 7'3", bro. Like, that dude was massive. Pause. But look, slow down the music. Slow down. There's only a 1 second difference in the shot clock. You already know what's going to happen. Cue to Kanye.
Nine tenths left. A three wins the series. It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard got it!
Now I'm able to green the game tying shot. Not game winning shot. My fault. I said game tying. But look, there's only 0.8 seconds on the clock. I put on my mic. You'll see it. I say, no threes. Watch the corners. What does this dude not do? Watch the fucking corner. Now we're back into a second OT when I already damn won the game for them. What else do you want from me? Like, they came off rip shooting, and I'm like, all right, we gotta stop the bleeding. They have the momentum right now. Our balls are fucking shriveled the fuck up right now. We gotta get a stop, and we gotta get a couple threes to get back into it, and we get a lob. 90-91, we haven't lost hope just yet, but the momentum is still in their hands, and they pass it to the corner. I think it's a player, but it was just the AI. I honestly should have just let him shoot. We lose a rebound again, and the height difference is shown, man. Like, we are just not just capable of rebounding on this team. We needed an actual center, and that's not what we got. But look, it's far from over. The game is still very much winnable, but the way shit is looking, it's tough. Like, I'm trying to will our team. They stopped passing it to me. I have no idea why. I mean, that's what happens when you're on randoms, but they do get a dunk. So I don't mind. I'm like, all right, maybe I'll just play spot up for now. If y'all don't want to pass it to me, that's cool. I don't care. As long as we get the W, that's all that matters to me. Now, they're trying to get a playoff. We're playing good defense. Dude has lock take. So we should be fine. But then Shaq comes back and just posts him up, man. It was a problem. That dude was such a problem. And now it was really apparent because we didn't have a true big man, but we get a corner three. Very lucky. 97-98. We're only down one, man. We could still win this game. We got a minute left. We just got to just play D. And that dude just slept. He fell asleep. Let dude wide open. And that was a dagger. That was a dagger for them. Because honestly, they had momentum, but they even had more momentum with that shot. And now they're trying to just do some stupid ass plays. I see it. I see the play happening, but they just couldn't get it off, and three didn't go in. They get an easy transition bucket, and that was basically the game. Like, I can't even lie. Like, I tried to will the game back. Nothing was going. There was nothing going on. It was GG. They had all takes. We was down a good amount. I was still trying to win the game. You can see I was struggling, but they get a green in the mid-range, and I try to get a three. But it was too late, man. 14 seconds. We was down five. Still very possible to come back. But they just held it. I fouled. Now it's the end of the game, man. I put up decent numbers, 21-3-10-6-2, but the big man had 22-20-14. Damn.